63 divided by 1000. 63 is less, therefore complete, always complete with 0, here 0 point is less, 0, 0 point only once, is not less. 1000 multiplied by which number is nearest to 6300 but not greater? Multiplied by 7 is 7000 is greater. Multiplied by 6 is 6000. Okay. Subtract 300. There is no number that goes down, therefore complete, always complete with 0. 3000. 1000 multiplied by which number? Multiplied by 4 is 4000. Multiply by 3 is 3000. Subtract 0. 0, therefore finish. Finish.